here they come for the second division of the first heat of the Hamiltonian. And they're off. Sherwood Lobel is out fast for the lead, along with Premium Lobel, and Brookside Pride is right there third toward the rail. It's those three across the racetrack, and they're joined by the filly, Duenna, who now races fourth. Desert Knight is fifth on the far outside. And TV Yankee now comes away racing in sixth, as Neville the Action takes to the rail seventh. Sea Shanty is moving strongly, now eighth on the far outside. And Yankee Peak is trotting ninth. Shane T. Hanover is 10th, Mike Brown Hanover racing 11th, and then a gap of 6 lengths back to Grand Rapids and Florida Sun, who broke stride. They're at the quarter in 30 seconds flat, and as they continue on the backstretch now, it's Sherwood Lobel with the lead. Brookside Pride is right there, second on the inside. Premium Lobel is racing in third position, and then it's Duenna now taking to the outside fourth. Farther back, TV Yankee racing in fifth as the field continues midway up the backstretch. There goes Duenna now, off the rail and with a quick brush at the half mile. Duenna surges to the lead. Brookside Pride is now second at the inside as Sherwood Lobel drops back racing third. Sea Shanty is on the move, but they've got Duenna to catch, and she pulls clear from the field by 3 lengths as they race into the far turn. Brookside Pride is now racing in second. Premium Lobel is third for the inside. Sea Shanty on the outside is racing in fourth. Duenna in front now by 3.5 lengths as they move to three quarters. And Brookside Pride has gone on a break. Brookside Pride is on a break. Premium Lobel now moves through toward the inside, now racing in second. TV Yankee moves through in between horses, now into third. But they move to the top of the stretch. And it is Duenna in front now by 4. With 1/8 of a mile to go, Duenna shows the way by 4.5 lengths. Stanley Dancer is in the bike. On the outside, TV Yankee is racing second. Premium Lobel toward the rail is third. Neville the Action is fourth. But it's going to be Duenna this afternoon. She wins in a romp by 4.5.